Okay, nice gold at the beginning. But lost the run in sinkhole. I'm not going to have time loss in the early game. 15 minutes in, I'm not going to have time loss. I'll reset.
He's in the garden! Go! Spread out! He can't be far! Move!
Yeah, that's probably the last level where I would reset. Because you can't lose enough time on Constructive Site or Shantytown reset, and I don't know what I probably wouldn't reset on Science Center exterior or interior either. Okay, this is decently fast. Yep, that was good.
Somewhere in that boathouse, there's a live feed box. Find it, and we'll be able to see the entire estate.
I'm patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's building.
I'm on my way now.
Dude! Got it. Let's go. Let's get fast. Greenhouse. Why is there a guy behind there? Was gonna be fast greenhouse.
I'm heading towards the house.
Let me know when you're inside. You've got some time to find our missing watch. We need Mr. White delivered to Sienna as soon as possible.
Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $150 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer files. I'm downloading them now.
Nice.
You hear that, Bond?
The helicopter.
Okay, very good. Oh my. My keyboard just fell. Now it's on the ground. I'll pick it up during the cutscene. Loading cutscene. This is the only level with a loading cutscene in the middle.
Worry about Mixon, Tanner, not me. Find his exit.
I use my keyboard for splitting. It's not a lap desk in my lap.
Where is he? Just keep
but now it's on the
gate.
Floor. I turned around and I fell. That took a while, fella.
I've lost it.
Hold on, we've got it. Open manhole dead ahead. There's a car waiting on the road above. I'm guessing it's his.
On my way.
I almost went through that door too quick. Oh man, the battery came out.
We can see him. Mitchell just cut through the market square ahead. Just climbed onto a roof.
Where is he, Tanner?
Take the stairs, Bond. We went up to the plaza.
What did he do?
The battery came like mostly out. It was still kind of stuck in there. Just the case, the cover for the battery came off. To press the caps lock button when I have time to see if it's still on or not. But I'll test it when there's nothing in between, like the like just before the fist fight. Because that's the next time I have time. Get out of here!
Is he heading for the towers?
He's headed for those bell towers. You're on the wrong side, Bond. Can you find a way
to okay, it's on. It works. Good stuff. Just the battery cover isn't on. Big deal. It's just one AA battery.
Find cover, Bond. There's a gunman in that bell tower. You'll have to take him out.
Maybe I should ADS for that shot. Maybe it would make it quicker. For the rest of the round. Unless I do have time during the cutscene. I'll try. Everything else is good. Good.
Tanner, Green's at the Brigand's Opera House.
Do you think we're wasting our time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night. They're closed.
We all good.
Bond, the live feed box for the cameras is nearby. Patch in and you'll see what the cameras see. Bond, stay away from the infrared cameras up ahead. Don't let them see you. You're near a power box for that camera, Bond. Hack in and you can bypass it. Once the light turns green, you're safe. Move quietly, Bond. You're onto something. We're still gathering intel. I'll get back as soon as I can.
Okay.
Bond, backstage is secure. Over. Bond, is there a vantage point where you can see the skyboxes across the way? There seems to be a gathering of some sort.
Kind of like bounced off that thing. I thought I just walked into it and like I bounced a bit.
Mr. Green, this is
it's not quite as crazy as the upward barge.
Good evening, sir.
Today. That was insane.
More pipeline do we need? Ideally 2,000 kilometers. Any objections?
Yeah, because I would expect to send them to balance because of the engine.
I'm still not sure the Tierra project is the best use of our time. This is the world's most precious resource. Bolivia must be a top priority.
I really think you people should find a better place to meet.
Who is that? You said this was a secure location.
What? That doesn't happen. That's awesome. That's awesome. That's probably the fastest. This is probably gonna gold again. That was maybe the fastest sniper section. There was just great RNG. Climb the ladder! Losing my gold. Good. Let's see. I don't know. Whoops. That's too bad.
Run! Get to cover!
So I think that was a gold. It was definitely minus time. I don't know. Oh, I just got like an insane... This is where I reset last time, because I jumped over the edge here. Because I thought there was an invisible wall, for some reason.
Careful, Bond! There's four of them ahead!
Yeah. I know that there's no lost time yet. 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, didn't work. Oh, I'll just kill them all so that they don't do anything to me. I'm gonna get over the ledges. Okay. Now it should be full auto. No.
There's more of them up here.
Really? How do you kill me? That's lame. Why is it single shot? That was weird. I pressed it too many times to make it single shot.
James?
Like, there's no use for that gun in a single shot, I don't think. There's no good use for it. Unless you're like an insane sniper and you don't have a better weapon for it. It's weird. So I would say that's barely considered time loss. Is a good checkpoint, like the one in Opera House.
Camille.
Yeah, I got four. Okay, so I'm -0 basically with both comparisons. That's interesting. Now let's see if I can do this well.
You're not shooting at the bomb maker, I hope. We need him alive, remember?
Yes.
Get somewhere where you can see him.
Look at that. This could be my 49. So I don't have one. I want one. I want 49 on this level, but AlpineEscape has it. Don't know how to possibly do that level better. Yeah, -0. And I'm ahead of both comparisons. Great. Good stuff. Okay. Nice. I don't ever get that. Man, it does save time, I'm pretty sure. Or is it my two on the way? This game. I don't know. So far, this is good pace. Yeah, but I do have a world record on this level, actually.
You're too far behind. Hurry.
But this could world record again. again. Because this is insane. It's going to be very close. Nice. Oh, really? Plus zero. Nice. I'm going to have to look back at that one.
Man.
Looks like Demetrius is waiting.
So I'm ahead of both comparisons, and on this level I can get even more ahead of both comparisons.
He's got three lookouts on the balcony.
You're in Miami, Bond. Not some backwater embassy in Madagascar. You can't just storm in.
Well, then I'll have to move quietly.
Bond, hold on. Our satellite's just coming online. Seeing movement on the roof. Looks like more snipers. Your first target should be coming into sight. He's on the roof.
No, the last guy.
That's all of them. You best get down to the street before the bodies are found. Leave the rifle behind. We'll have a local agent retrieve it.
Demetrio should let us clean this place out.
Rivera here. I'm back. Let's get a pickup crew to three. I'm still seeing RPG crates we need to collect. Roof lookout. Gonna get an update. Over.
Lookout team, come in. Over. This is team 2. I'm stuck on the wall a bit.
Team 1, how's the out? Team 1, what is it?
Load. Where's the last guy?
What are
you doing over there?
We're still working on it.
Yeah, he's dead. I thought he was upset. It's a slope. Oh no. I'm scared of this. What was that?
This is Burton Team 2.
This is lame. Not where I expected to lose time. Keeping over there. What?
This is Burton Team 2. The back line is closed.
Might have to reset here. Should be done the level already, I think. should have made it, but I was like just behind. That was funny. I just killed everyone except that guy. Why did I do that? Things flew straight. It'd be great. But they don't at all. Fly everywhere but the middle. Man, I lost a minute and 15 seconds. It's a lot of time loss. I'll keep playing though.
Bond, that helicopter that just went down. Good work.
Huh?
Now I suggest finding a way to the other side of the main hall.
That could have been a place to save time during the run, but it isn't anymore. He did.
Responding. Last location was the roof access stairwell. Over.
I thought he was still alive. He was a dead corpse. Blow up! Thank you.
You're near one of the old air ducts, Bond. It should take you to the main stairwell. Good. After the corridor, you reach the security station. We're guessing that's their control point.
Oh, nice. That wasn't good. But it was very good.
He's downstairs.
Dude. I really hope they don't hit me.
It's gonna be close.
Really? Is that good? They just don't. They're not very good. That's weird.
Compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
An intruder.
Whoever you are.
Is that all I am to you? An intruder.
The job is as good as done.
I guess this is an origin story. They don't know who James Bond is.
Enemy on second floor. Hold him there.
Because this is a casino royale. So James Bond is pretty new.
Fall back to secondary rendezvous.
Huh, he spawned this time. Usually faster. But it doesn't spawn. You suck. Should have taken this. Is the suppressor on there even? Why aren't you dead? Oh, that took forever. Wow. Yeah, 30 seconds from gold. Oof. Just bad things in there. Yeah, from the splits it looks like it's good pace, and there are places that I can get ahead. But Science Center exterior was pretty bad. That could be up a minute. Should be. That's lame.
Servers.
We've no idea what the target is. We need to complete that download box.
I can save time on this level from my PV. No! Why would you do that?
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it.
D-pad is bad. It's really loose, actually. Should just find a better controller. I should clean this one. Get it dirty. Really old.
We got him.
I don't know why I tried to shoot at him. No, don't kill me. What did I do to you? I almost shot your friends. I didn't shoot you yet. You're annoying. But you're really nice and close to me, so I can just kill you. It's nice. Okay.
Bond, the bomber's target is a Skyfleet prototype.
Okay, So this fight, I died in first run today. Here's my PB. So, there's lots of time saved from PB in this level. I'm gonna try to clear them from back to front as much as I can, so I don't have to run back very much. Blow up. Covering is an amazing part of this game. That was awesome. Time save. Let's go.
The explosion will be catastrophic. Find a way to get through those garage doors, Bond. The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
Yeah, let's go. But not time save over. World record time for gold because of that restart from last checkpoint. Oh, look at that time save on the PB. We're on good pace. I feel very good about this pace. I'm glad that this game isn't as optimized as Mario 64 120 stars, because I would be way behind the world record time right now.
Every penny of it.
Yeah. The game is so optimized, it's insane. I've been watching so much about it. I don't have an N64. I haven't figured out how to connect my controller to my PC to use emulator.
I hope you gave your parents health.
Or else I would do that more.
Of course, you realize that if you lose,
I would try to do some 16 star, but get a really poor time.
Plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game.
Yeah, can't. I haven't been able to hook up my controller.
But of course, I won't be playing at all until I find.
For some reason,
seen him.
It's really weird.
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him.
There's stuff like on my analog stick.
Good night, Mr. Bond.
It's like peeling off.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug
syndicate. Some kind of grime.
It's
not just the rubber. There's another place to save time, maybe? I don't know, I forget what happened. Good stuff. I like that this guy keeps coming up here. He's like, his gun. Never mind. I didn't that time. So he fell back down, which sucks. So I don't get to do this section really fast. Go up. Thank you. Kill you. Yeah. Oh my, that's good, I like that. They stayed here instead of running to their normal places. Blow up. Wow. Okay, now I get the SAF.
Bond, your signal just dropped off. Must be some sort of interference.
Must be. It's funny how now this, like, just opens up and there's a bunch of smoke and then they can shoot me through and I can shoot them through it.
There you are.
So hole there. It's funny.
Hold him off! We'll cut the link and leave him behind! Prepare to fall back! I'm almost through!
Ooh, I was scared that I wasn't going to make that jump. because the physics on this train are so weird. Sometimes it just pushes you around. That would be really annoying. Okay, but this is really good. Yeah, they're dead now. Okay. Hello. Good stuff. What's this guy? Okay, so I didn't die there yet. Now, I have opportunity to die here. Love. So, didn't feel like gold. It was just clean. And I didn't die, basically. Yeah. Just didn't mess anything up. But it wasn't like insane fast. Save, like I said. Only 3 seconds of time lost to world record. It's pretty good.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
Best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
Okay, so I just changed my possible time save on the layout to be comparing my PB to segment time to the best segment.
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get armor.
Oh shoot, I didn't see if it works
then
here.
I feel sorry for this chief.
It worked there. Interesting.
I'm moving in.
I think that's just a bit faster. Okay, don't make me go lower in health. I want to go higher in health. Ah! You suck. Where am I? Shoot. That's lame.
Then what? Then even I feel sorry for the chief.
I'm gonna kill you. You're dead. Where am I?
Tana.
Obano's room is on the other side of the floor. That's where they'll take Lashif.
That's a lame time loss.
Good. Take it down. Get back. Give me the shit.
there would be one more guy. I like how the bad guys in this game have to reload.
Take $100 million at least.
And this is how the chief expects to get back our money.
He is a desperate man.
Yeah, so that's the best way I know how to do that. Consistently. Just wait for their audio to.
Where is Obano?
Their dialogue
his
to finish.
Go. You are not coming. It is too quiet. Something is not right.
What was that?
Yeah, I didn't know you could, like, spam sprint there and get out of there early.
Bond, change in plan. But yeah, never made it
nice.
To Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Small time saves optimizations are always welcome.
Where are they? The chief's men.
We have seen no one.
They kept a dozen of our soldiers in the spa.
We will take Le Chief to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
What the?
He's here! Stop there!
Whoa! I didn't kill this guy first. Shit. That's good. Yeah, I'm gonna try this again. Got him. Let's go. I'm scared. Ah! Okay. Blow it up. Yeah, we moved up here. That's interesting. Why was I still in with this presser on? Tried to take pop. I thought it sounded weird. What? Okay. No, there's only two guys here. I can sprint after.
Take the stairs.
Okay. Well, no sizable time loss. Good. Just the death of the beginning and minor things along the way. Wasn't great. Could've been a lot better. Nothing happened on train or Miami airport in this run. I think that's pretty great. But it did happen on Science Center Exterior, which is weird. I have a lot of time
Bond,
that is possible to save on Bard.
When the game ends, we'll need to move fast. Bond, acknowledge, please. Ma'am, he's not responding.
Monsieur, it is your bed.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss?
Bond, your
Yeah, that's Ken still world record with Barge being good. After Barge, then I will say if it's world record or PB.
Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, Jeff.
What? You can climb up there. I didn't know that. Cool. To the right. And to the right of him. He's good. That's not good. Bonks. So many bonks. That's lame. That's so much time there. I hate that so much.
As soon as it reads charge, press the red button.
Yeah, time loss because of that mostly. And also just some a lot of bonks.
James.
Okay, Barge. Oh, you can't actually hear my button pressing on the mic. That's pretty good. Because like, it's pretty loud. But it's like right behind the mic.
Sasha, didn't you see the girl?
They just can't hear it. It's pretty great.
Let me know when she's below deck. Then we'll bring down Bond.
Fine, just keep your eyes open.
Sebastian's got him covered. Bond's
and
not going anywhere.
No viewers today. Okay. Big deal.
Tanner?
Bond,
it's
you're
just
right.
World record.
What happened?
They're missing out.
Car trouble. Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... But hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond. Got the satellite on it. Vespa's been grabbed. Heading down the barge. I can't see where she's headed.
Help! James!
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets converging on Vespa. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left. There's another. Behind her, Bond. Target on upper deck in front of her.
Okay, target to your right. Where is he? He's hiding.
Jumping down to your right.
James.
That's not it. Right next to her.
Right next to her, Bond. At the door. In front of her. He's getting close.
James.
Okay, last guy.
Don't touch me.
Got it. Sick. That's it.
Still coming, Bond.
Let me go.
can't hit him through that chair. It's really lame. Yeah, I want to run a bit with that. I'm going to switch to this to kill him. So it didn't have that weird thing happen like the last one. The last round. Which was very good. Did I get through? I didn't. Okay. Okay. I can still recover. Got him. Let's go. Stay away from the portal. Yeah, but I didn't get the up warp, which would be really cool. I think that was just like a fluke. It was like a complete fluke, and I don't know if it can ever happen again. Unless someone figures it out. I could do this, this would be great. What? Ooh. Oh. No! Nope. World record is over. Dead. 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 Run dead. Run dead. Can't actually recover from that bounce. Okay. Okay, I'm still way ahead. Wow. I just didn't gain back all the time I wanted to gain. It saved time over both comparisons, but not enough. Not as much as I wanted. But it can actually still world record. That's insane. Saying at my current pace.
I've got to go.
It's a world record. This could world record. This crazy roller coaster of a run. I have 46 seconds that I can save to golds. I hope that worked. I have less time that I could save. Set over nothing. Okay, they're above me, right there. Right there. I don't know. restarted from last checkpoint for literally nothing.
We don't want any civilians getting hurt.
I know my job, Tanner.
Was that 10 seconds at least? Maybe 20 seconds of time loss for no reason. And whatever time it lost doing that thing. Oh no. Backup strat here. It's a nice backup strat. It's actually much slower. But at least I didn't fall over that and go back from a checkpoint. But this will very much PB if I don't get the ghost.
If you brought some money.
I wouldn't be here otherwise.
Come inside.
I don't need his gun. Why do I keep doing that? I don't need it. I'm never going to use it. He dead. It's weird how it speeds you up there. Slide along there a bit. So what I'm gonna do here is wait for that. Get up, and then this is an insane run. Is there one guy that I didn't kill? I didn't kill one guy. Okay. It's right there. We're good. We're good. This is slow. I don't like this. I don't like this level. Slow. Okay, 22 seconds. I need 22 seconds for my gold, which I got this morning. Today. My gold today, and I need to get within 22 seconds of that time. To make this world record.
Looks like Green's brought his bodyguards with him.
You can deal with Green. Just leave Medana to me.
Remember, take a deep breath. You only need one shot.
This was a crazy run.
See you
I'm glad it could be world. Unless it isn't. 22 seconds. Got it. Let's go. Pick up this. Okay. should have a higher heartbeat than this. Actually, it's being pretty fast now. Well, I thought about more. Shooting so much. I think this gun makes everything lag a lot. You shoot it. This is good. Good stuff, third wave. Dude! Why doesn't he have... Why can't I kill him? That's weird. Like, he had invincibility or something. Correct. There you are. And you are there. And you are there. I think that's it. I'm good. I thought it didn't trigger there. I soft locked. Yeah, I wasn't worried there when I was at 2 health running through there. I was a bit worried at the start, but once I crossed the first guy, then I was like, eh. This is insane.
Camille, I found your target. Madrona's in the hotel atrium.
Don't touch him. He's mine.
God damn you, Bond. Kill him.
Finally getting world record. Right? Can't lose now.
Fuel cells. They're everywhere. Pick your targets carefully.
Get me through here. That was nice. I'm not shooting him. Oh, I see it's being more. Oh, it's being more. It's beating so hard. Not super fast, but being like thick and juicy. Ugh. The last bite to go.
Can't believe it.
Yeah, this doesn't feel like gold at all. But it feels pretty close to it. Die. I'm at such low health. Shouldn't happen. I keep catching them just after they come down and they're not peeking anymore. Which will one more guy. Where is he? There you go. Fine. Why did it reload there? This pace is pretty close. I'm scared. Oh no, I'm at 2 health. No! What? No! What?
Control, this is Desert
One. Tell London
not to worry. I've got the visual.
Bound
alive.
22 seconds? What? How did I tie it?
Are you alright?
What?